You know, it's not often you get to come into a sporting event and you get to see the actual trophy that the team you're going to see play is defending. This happens to be the case for the Texas Tornado, coming off a double win on the road in Wichita this weekend. They now will have a 5 o'clock matinee start against the Wildcats of Wichita. Defending NAHL Chuck Robertson Cup champions. They did it back in 04, 06, 01, I believe 99, 2000. Tony Cortale leads this team. Usually here at Dr. Pepper Star Center before a game starts. Fans are now starting to file in. We got hockey coming up this day, October 21st, in Frisco, Texas, on the heels of a Cowboys win over the Carolina Panthers. They defeated a team with the kid Cam at quarterback. The Tornado have a kid named Cam as well. Let's see if they get the 12-1 after today. Back in a bit. We are in Frisco this day.